Today is May 22nd, 2009. I just got up right here in the beautiful town of Pollenca. It's now about 7:35 in the morning and it is very, very quiet here as you can see. Last night all the bars were hopping until way past midnight. And now, there's just a few older people going for a walk. Other than that, it's very, very quiet. I think it's going to be another nice day. It's looking beautiful already. And this here is the day of Pollenca. And we're going to make our way westwards today towards places like Valdemosa and Soller, which are some beautiful villages up in the Tramuntana mountain region. We're going to stay overnight in Soller.